will be going off stage, but still, congratulations.
Most important thing to teach the youth of our country today and why?
I believe the most important thing to teach the youth of today is resilience. We are faced with many challenges as a community and as the youth, and I believe when you are resilient, you are able to push forward regardless of the challenges you face. And with that, you will be able to become the best version of yourself and eventually make your dreams come true.
Contestant number three. You look absolutely exquisite tonight.
Thank you so much.
My question for you is, what are you currently working on to give back to your community?
Actually, right now as I'm standing before you, I have a project and it's so big to me because I'm working with ladies of the night. What I'm trying to do is, I believe that as a person, there are so much things that you can do in your life other than just giving up in your dreams and everything. So what I'm currently doing to them is, I want them to know that they can impact their lives in every way they can. So we work with so many people. I held a workshop recently as part of my project campaign whereby I was teaching them the importance of entrepreneurship and how entrepreneurship can change their lives. Therefore, I want them to know that they can stand for whatever they believe in and their dreams are still valid. Thank you.
Contestant number four. Hi.
Good evening, Mr. Lesotho.
Alright. Are you okay?
Oh, I'm fine, I think.
Okay. Don't be scared. So I'm going to give you a background and then ask the question. So don't be confused with Marimba or what I've done before asking your question, right? Just for context. So Sito mentioned, the director of FOL, mentioned that there's a lack of support from corporates in the country when it comes to beauty patients, right? So in light of that, here's the question. What role do you think beauty patients stand to play in assisting businesses and corporates in the country achieve their goals?
Beauty pageants are a platform for women to advocate. I believe each and every company needs a voice through marketing, needs a voice through reaching to the people. And I believe beauty pageants are a way through a company can reach its people. Thank you.
Hi, contestant number five. How are you?
I'm good, thanks. How are you?
You're stunning.
Thank you.
So my question to you is there something the world has turned a blind eye to that bothers you?
My answer to the question is yes. A lot of us are faced with people who have perceptions of us, how they want us to be, how they want us to act. So I want to teach the world that you are in control of your thoughts, your behaviors and actions. And people have actually turned a blind eye in actually not letting people be themselves. So once you become yourself, you can close your ears and dim the noise outside and just live, because at the end of the day, we're gonna die and nobody's gonna remember us.
How do you draw the demarcation line between constructive criticism and destructive criticism?
Thank you for the question. Constructive criticism. It's feedback that you receive that is able to build you, that is able to improve you, that is able to move you forward, that is able to take failure as a stepping stone. Destructive criticism, it's the one that lets you down, that says when you are down, then you are down and you can't get up. Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you, ladies.
Wow.
If I was sitting in the judge's seat, oh my God, it would be so hot.
I'm confused.
I don't know how you...
let me be specific, in a world full of beauty queens who claim to be motivating and encouraging the other people, or youth in particular, how do you plan on standing out in a field of activists and advocates who are doing quite the same thing?
My project has forced me to open an NGO which will solely be dealing with the marginalized people of our society. I've mentioned earlier about the ladies of the night, but that's not only that. There are kids who are still marginalized, who come from families who cannot afford. So this project is solely going to work with people who cannot do it for themselves. And I want to believe that it's not like you don't want to do something in your life, but when you got a helping hand that's coming to you, you're able to thrive and stand. Thank you.
Standing before you, I am the founder of An Hair Campaign, the campaign that is intended to empower and also to promote unity amongst women. So far I've worked, I say so far because it's yet to continue, so far I've worked on the availability of emergency sanitary towels at my school, the Rotary Polytechnic. But I however intend to work with other schools, mostly high schools where the students cannot afford to pay for the sanitary towels. Also, when it comes to inspiring women, I am a civil engineering student, a field that is most commonly for its male dominancy. So me saying I'm going to be inspiring women is going to be me leading by example. Thank you.
I intend to place value in a place that is most neglected, that is the mind. I believe that mental health issues, yes, we have educated, but our focus has been on the signs and symptoms. It has been on the issues. I believe that we haven't yet been able to make sustainable solutions. We need to be able to know how are we able to deal with the issues now when we are right dealing with the same issues. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, give them a hand of applause.
Left, the creep, and the first runner-up.
Lebanon!
Yes!
Are you ready?
Yes.
Everybody, are you ready?
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, our first run-up for Face Of Lesotho 2023 is contestant number 4!
Try to unbox their success. So it's not just something minor. Can it use you to hold on a whole during Face Of this organization? Make a netting, it was our 1 hour. But I want to ask you to listen to our ways of people, our ways of 1 hour. The lenders are 1 hour, take up an idea to our party. Basha, I want to come here to 1 hour, but I want to ask you to see. Can it do it to quite you? The whole man's a go, I tell you, oh, we'll go ahead. Women with that, Basha, and I'll switch. Just shot out, Tita, and I did see what you know, Zephyr.